Well, the remains of Brigadier-General Zirkushu Dzarma and other soldiers killed in an ambush by ISWAP terrorists have been laid to rest in Adamawa State. The slain soldiers were interred at the graveyard of fallen war heroes at 23rd Armoured Brigade Gibson Jalo Cantonment on Friday, after Christian and Muslim services were observed simultaneously. President Muhammadu Buhari commended their gallantry for paying the supreme price while serving their fatherland. The secretary to the government of the Federation, Boss Mustafa, who stood in for his principal, described their death as a tragic loss to the country. In his speech, Governor Ahmadu Umaru Fintiri of Adamawa State said the death of the fallen heroes, particularly Brigadier General Zirkushu, is a big loss to the people of Adamawa State. He advocated that the late general be given posthumous promotion and should be immortalized as a mark of honor and appreciation for his service. Borno State Governor Babangana Zulum described the soldiers as fallen heroes, whom he said had paid their supreme sacrifices to the Nigerian nation. In his remark, the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Farouk Yahya, presented national flags and condolence letters to the next of kin of the fallen heroes.